his self-titled album. It's White Wedding. And he looked good some years later in 1998 when he sang it on The Wedding Singer, that movie with Adam Sandler. White Wedding comes in at number 41 on the countdown.
And